Tales of an arrest involving a Pennsylvania woman who allegedly used the internet to recruit terrorists. Colleen LaRose, who called herself Jihad Jane online, was indicted for providing support to terrorists and allegedly agreeing to murder a Swedish cartoonist who drew controversial images of the Prophet Muhammad. An assistant attorney general said this case demonstrates that terrorists are actively looking for Americans to join their ranks.